So we're looking at another Deer Creek cabin. This one is called the Whitetail 2, and the 2 designates that it's actually a 2-bedroom. As you can see, it's got the stained siding, the 2 shed dormers on the front. There's also 2 more on the back we're going to take a look at, and then a reverse gable in the middle there that gives you the great geometric look. So we'll walk around here and take a look at this. This is the view from the back side of the unit. You can see it has the 2 additional shed dormers and then 2 nice large windows. This unit is 14 feet by 48 feet, 14 by 48. So it's a nice large unit. And we'll go inside and take a little tour. First thing when we come in, we see is the open space living room and kitchen combination. You'll notice it does not have a top on the kitchen right now. It will have when this project is completed. It's got just a little bit to be ready to move to your location. That countertop is one of them. This has a nice large loft, and the shed dormers give you the opportunity to have that as a little bit more usable space. So you can see that up there. It comes with a ladder that gets you up there. And here's one of the bedrooms. The unit does come with a 200-amp electrical service, which is hidden in this little hideaway door. So there's your 200-amp service. Of course, the cover would be on it. It has been inspected already. As you can see from the sticker there, everything is passed electrical inspection. It's fully ready to go. Nice closet here. And there's that panel we was talking about for the power service. It's got sliding barn doors for the closet. See, those work very smoothly and very easily. Just close right up. Nice bedroom. We come back out, go through the living area, and there's another bedroom on the other end of the house. We'll go down and take a look at it. This bedroom, likewise, has a nice sized closet. This closet here will also house a instant hot water heater. That's what will go right there. That's one of the few things that's left to do, but it is furnished. In fact, here it is, sitting right in the window, just waiting to be installed. You can see that it has storage above the closet as well. Comes with a ceiling fan, vaulted ceilings in here. Nice big open area, lots of storage here at the end of the hallway. This is a closet and the restroom. The restroom is upgraded with a laundry package. It has a pre-wired and pre-plumbed for a side-by-side washer and dryer to go right above this folding cabinet, a linen cabinet rather, that allows you to store your linens, and lots of storage there. More additional storage here, just beside of it. And then above it is yet even more storage. You can see it comes with a nice vanity and oiled bronze faucet, toilet, and a stand-up shower, all there built in, ready to go. So again, this unit is called the Whitetail 2, and the 2 designates it as a 2-bedroom. This unit is almost ready to be moved to your location. Will be available very, very shortly.